So I am on my way to a knife store. I saw it in a magazine and they said it looks like a museum of knives, but everything's for sale. So I'm excited about that. You know, I need a new knife. Oh, there's an Aldi's. Anyway, I'm not sure exactly what town I'm in. I will put the name of the town on the on the screen right here somewhere. It starts with an S, but I can't think of the name of it. But anyway, not far from the knife shop is a large factory store, so I'm gonna go there as well, which I can't. 4 miles ahead, it says on the left. The sign says for large cast iron. Gosh, these people drive crazy. I've been in Gatlinburg today, Pigeon Forge today, and then whatever town I'm in right now. And all three of these are just so congested. I am headed to the knife and lodge stores. So, let's see what we find. Maybe I can find a lid to my skillet, since I didn't buy one the other day at Bucky's. And right across the street from the lodge store is the Coleman Outlet. So, knives, lodge, cast iron, and Coleman. I might have to come back. I don't think I can get it all done and by 5 o'clock. That knife shop is huge. So, I may wait till another time and do all three of them.
Beef raw meat. Right now he's eating just over a pound.
Can I let him get a picture?
Holy cow.
You're not jumping up there.
Oh my gosh. I just went into three of probably my favorite stores ever. And I didn't buy a thing. That was crazy. The Smoky Mountain Knife Works. Oh my gosh. They had every knife, every brand. It was so cool because they had all the Kershaws in one display area, and then you'd move to the next one, you'd have all the Sogs, and then you'd move to the next one, and there's all the Buck knives. I mean, just every kind of knife you could think of was there. Benchmade has a knife called the Bug Out, and the Bug Out Mini or whatever, and I've been looking at that knife for a long time, looking at reviews and looking at YouTube and all that. So I got to hold it today. It's like $100. There's all different versions. Probably the cheapest one's $120 for this knife, and it's made out of plastic. The handle's plastic, and I mean, Benchmade's a good knife, but it wouldn't last it long. My Kershaw knife, which I paid $15 at Walmart, is a much better knife than, and y'all may argue, but this knife for $15 will withstand and would go up against that Bug Out knife over and over and over. Crazy. Just because it has a Benchmade name on it. Anyway, I looked at the Spyderco's. I've got a Spyderco. I looked at some neck knives. They had martial arts spears and knife throwing and stars. I mean, they had everything you could think of. It would take you, well, I probably was in there over an hour to look at everything. Just crazy. And then they had cheap knives just on tables that you could look at. But I didn't buy anything. Then I walked over to the lodge store. I was looking for a small Dutch oven, like a 6-inch, I think. six or eight. Lola has one. That's the size that I was wanting. They didn't have any. They only had the bigger. Didn't buy anything in there and did not buy anything in the Coleman store. Now that's a first. Was in there for over, in all three of those stores for over 2 hours, and I didn't buy a thing. I walked away with a catalog and I only got this. I don't know why, just to look at it, I guess. But definitely, if you're ever in this town, whichever town this is, Sevierville, however you say that, Tennessee, you have to go to this knife store. Well worth it. Oh my gosh. It was too overwhelming that I couldn't decide on anything. So, that could be a good thing or a bad thing. Alright, let's go back to the campground.